popular shows of the 80s with one of the most iconic TV families ever, the Seavers. And Jeremy Miller playing Ben, the sarcastic and lovable kid brother.
You shouldn't worry so much, Mom. You'll make yourself crazy.
Hi, I am Margerita with CPC News, and joining us today is Jeremy Miller. Hi, Jeremy. How are you today?
I'm doing great. How are you doing today?
May I get your name as well?
Joni Miller.
It's my beautiful fiance.
Okay, well, she looks gorgeous. You both do. Can you tell us what you have planned for 2020?
Well, actually still working on promoting my new book that I have out right now, which is When I Wished Upon a Star. And hopefully working on my cooking show soon. We're in talks right now with a few different production companies. I am a chef, and we're looking to put together one by the end of the year.
That's exciting. I love food.
And then, you never know. We still keep hearing rumors about a possible Growing Pains reboot, so who knows?
What kind of food are you going to start cooking?
It all depends. I was classically French trained. I went to Cordon Bleu. I grew up cooking Cajun and Southern with my grandmother, and also she had a Mexican-American restaurant that she not stole, but got a bunch of her kind of Latin grandma friends from the neighborhood to teach her how to cook these recipes, and she opened this wonderful restaurant. So I cook everything and anything. That's kind of why I do the catering and why I think a cooking show would be great, because I can kind of do everything. I can touch on different cuisines and different styles. And
are you gonna help him?
Oh no,
she's my tester.
I'm his tester.
Oh, you're the food taster. Okay, perfect. So there's a job for that, by the way. It's actually real. You travel around tasting food.
I'd love to do that.
Her palate's better than mine. If I had her palate, I'd have asked Gordon Ramsay already.
Of course. Can you let us know where we can find you on social media and
absolutely. Network? It's The Real Jeremy.
Jeremy Miller.
The Real Jeremy Miller on Instagram and Mr. Jeremy James Miller on Facebook.
And do you have anything planned for social media for the culinary show that you're going to do?
Actually, probably going to be starting the show, starting the first episodes and first season on streaming. So it'll most likely be YouTube or YouTube Red or something like that to begin with. The production companies want to get the social media behind it first and then put it on networks.
You haven't thought of a name yet.
We have the concept nailed down. I don't want to give anything away. The concept is nailed down, but no, we haven't put a name to it.
It's all good. It's all good. Are you guys excited for the Oscars?
Could not be more excited. This is one of my favorite nights of the year, a chance to come out and acknowledge and celebrate all these brilliant filmmakers and actors and actresses. They work so hard, and those of us in the industry know and appreciate how much goes into making these films. So we're just truly thankful to be a part of it.
Thank you so much, Jeremy and Jody.
Joni.
For joining us today. And we're excited to watch the rest of the show and see who else is going to join us. Enjoy your day, Jeremy.
Thank you.
Thank you.